Now, on top of the run on gas, prices are also going up. The national average now $3 a gallon. The state, Miami-Dade, and Broward counties are all averaging about 10 cents a gallon less.